Welcome, good morning to my dear kids. So today we will do in English work. First we will take out page number 11. First we have mentioned date here. Today is the 19, 10, 20. And right here CW, CW means classwork. First read the instruction. Match the small letter with capital letter. That means आपको small letters को recognize करके capital letter से matching करना है ना? So which letter is this? J. Where is capital J? This is capital J. This is capital J. Yes. So match with capital J. This is letter T. So where is capital T? Yes, here. So match with capital T. Which letter is this? This is F. So where is capital F? Yes, upside. So match with capital F. Which letter is this? This is H. So where is capital H? Yes, like this. Which letter is this? K. This is small k. Now where is capital K? This is capital K. Match with capital K. This is letter I. This is small I. So where is capital I? Here. So match with capital I. This is letter small letter L. Where is capital letter L? Here, like this. So my dear kids, turn your page 12. So same update yahan par mention karenge 19, 10, 20. SW means homework. So yahan par bhi instructions mein kya likha? Match the small letter with capital letter. So which letter is this? H. Now where is H? Capital H. This is no. This is no. This is no. This is capital H. So match with capital H. बेटा यहाँ फिंगर रखना, फिर यहाँ फिंगर रखना, ओके? मिस्टेक मत कीजिएगा. This is small K. So where is capital K? Yes. This is small J. So where is capital J? Here, like this. Yes. This is letter L. So where is capital L? Yes. This is letter T. So where is capital T? This is yes, this is. So match with T. This is letter I. Where is letter capital I? Yes, yes, match with capital I. This is letter F. So where is capital F? Match with capital F. So my dear kids, आपको बहुत ध्यान से carefully letters को recognize करना है, फिर capital letter से matching करना है. So bye bye, have a great day.